man, we got a tower. Fail boat. Fail everything. Why? Why, man? Come back. Come down here. Come down here. I'm gonna get blown up. Think. Yep, they got blown up. Nice, nice, nice. Nice, guys. I think I'm gonna go for my Vanguard or something. What should I buy? I don't know what I should buy. I'm still getting used to the controls, man. My custom key's not on. Sometimes custom keys is good, sometimes bad, like on Slaughter. How come everybody's first move is a stun and Slaughter's first move is a sprint? Why is that? You know? I don't get that. So I always hit sprint. Oh crap, I'm dead. I think I'm dead. Yeah. Three right there. I don't know. I'm just talking and not paying attention. Yeah, so why is his first move a stun? I mean, why is his first move a sprint? Can you name any other hero that their first move is not their main move? A move that you can spam a lot? Just Slaughter is just messed up. I think he's just messed up. Gonna go mid or bot. I can go mid or bot. Gonna go bot. Alright, looks like there's a lot of bombs here. People chasing in mid. It's perfect timing. This is a bolt action time. Bolt action time. Oh, nice, nice. They're gonna get try to get nice. Got double
Double
kill.
kill.
Got double kill. And we're gonna go for this tower. I can't pick between Battle Fury or Vanguard. I usually go Vanguard so I can go in, tank him, gank him. I'm gonna splash this guy. And he did his illusion thing. I'm gonna die, man. I feel like there's four people there. Oh, I thought I was gonna die, so I bought items, but I guess I'm not. There we go. What did I buy?
Killing spree.
I think I bought
Double kill.
he revived back. See, I'm not pro. I just go in there like kind of I bought a mithril hammer. Oh yeah, I was gonna go for Mjolnir, the lightning hammer, so I can attack faster. And plus I'll get that lightning thing too. Attack fast and got good damage. That's pretty good. 65 plus 69, that's 134. It's pretty good damage. Gonna go mid. All right, let's go. There's a whole lot of bombs. Whole lot of bombs. Whoa. I'm kind of like the bait. The ganker, the bait, and kind of tanky. Yeah, I saved your life, prophet. Holy crap, that was close.
Unstoppable.
Oh crap. Ultra kill. It's really funny. They're noobs. We're just playing for fun. Not playing serious. Got my glove of haste. The next one is 600 for. Come on. Oh, that tower's gonna kill me. I should have stayed there and killed the tower. Oh well. It killed me before the tower got destroyed, so I got the gold. It's nice. They're gonna teleport top and they're gonna get another tower. Hopefully they'll get that tower. I just need like 300 more. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. The guy's dead. I think they're gonna run. Probably shouldn't have done that. Yeah, they're gonna run. Probably shouldn't have bought that teleport scroll. I'd be more better off right now if I didn't. But my last hitting is a lot better now. How come I get 99? Who gave me that? Plus 99? What kind of aura is that? He's so dead. Never mind. Gonna torrent them. Oh, no boat. Think they saw me coming or something. Over here. That's a nice boat. And I got one. Yes. Thought that was an illusion, but I got one. It's nice. There it is. Maelstrom. Get a Maelstrom and I guess that's it. Maelstrom and then get a Battle Fury. It's double the damage, double the area effect thingy, you know? Like if Maelstrom go off, then you got Battle Fury go off too. He's good. Maybe in a good game I'll do that. I'll try that. This game's not bad. Bombs here. I think. I think they're gonna go top. Where? What's my 99 damage coming from? Is that base or is that around? Yeah, that's base. Wow. After I leveled up the second skill, my damage went up. See, it's 39 now. What the heck? Now it's 99. Where is it coming from? I guess from Axe. He got four moves. He got ulti. He got spin thing and he got the make people attack you move and blood hunger and he doesn't have any plus damage, does he? Or is that coming from his items? I don't know. Maybe from his items. What items he has? Nope, no boat. They can see me, so no boat. No torrent either. Let him go help. Has my lightning ever ever pop or whatever? Nice tree into torrent thingy. Oh, there it is. One more hit. Yeah! I should have gotten that one more hit from him. That lightning is pretty good addition. Oh, he's gonna try to kill Axe. Bad move. I'm gonna kill him. And can I kill anybody? Is anybody killable? Yep. I can kill him. Axe him. That's one less. And then he's gonna go back. I got it. Yeah. I axe him there so that I can hit him with my tide area effect thingy. So it'll splash damage onto him. That's really useful because you have a target to hit. And it's just to confuse him. It's like, oh no, I don't have any more images, so I'm gonna go back, you know? Like he depends so much on the damage.
Wicked Savage.
What happened? I don't know what happened. I'm only level 11.